workshop together is there's a lot of people that may not be able to afford all the time, you know, ready-made products. So I can usually do whip up quite a few different things, whether it's using butters, oils, and most of the things that you've got in your kitchen, your bathroom, or if you have honey and oatmeal, facial scrub. So in your trays, you should have a testing pot anyway.
Good enough to eat.
Apparently you could.
Yeah. You
could. I wouldn't.
No. You could make wine. Yeah.
See, just said.
Damn right.
Ooh. I'm going to need some of that.
Yeah, where I'm not talking, you don't want just a plastic red lid with some shea butter dessert. It's just a case of gluing top.
Oh, here's one I made earlier.
This is a camera.
Mine looks good.
Can I have some more salt?
It does, doesn't it?
Thank you.